Engineers will be checking out a section of the Gardiner Expressway scorched by flames from a homeless encampment. Flames were clearly seen billowing from underneath the Gardiner Expressway near Bay Street yesterday. No one was hurt. The fire did break out at around 2 in the afternoon and was quickly put out. Now, investigators found several propane tanks on scene, possibly used by those living there as a heat source. The area has reopened to traffic.